The Boy Bathing. It was a warm day in early spring. A boy walking by the bank of a river could not resist the temptation to remove his clothes and plunge in for the first swim of the year. But the water proved to be much colder and deeper than it appeared from the shore. The boy was on the point of sinking when he caught sight of a wayfarer strolling along the shore.
"Help! Help!" screamed the boy. "I am drowning! Save me!"
Instead of plunging in at once to the lad's rescue, the traveler called out,
"You foolish young man! Don't you realize that this is not the season to go bathing? What would your mother say if she knew you were in the river at this time of year? I have a good mind to report this matter to the authorities. Whatever were you thinking of?"
"Oh, save me, sir!"
interrupted the struggling boy.
"And read me the lecture afterward!"
The moral of the story is, there is a time and place for everything.